What is up, everybody? I'm Ghastly, and today we're working on a create-a-sim. I don't really do too many of those, so hopefully this won't be like super boring for everybody, because there's no method to my madness at all. Just like all over the place is kind of how I create everything, but I guess if you've been here for a while, you're used to it, so sorry. So today we are doing a little bit of a vampire family. If you're here, the day before yesterday, I think at the point where we're at now when this video comes out. If you're here the day before yesterday, you probably saw the remodeled abandoned warehouse that I did that's going to be like a vampire club kind of thing. Well, these are going to be some of our vampires that are going to be running the club. They're actually related to Vlad. They are, so his like sister had all of these kids and then she ended up dying and we don't know where the dad is. He might come back later, he might not, we don't know. But right now, we have Vlad's nieces and nephews who are coming to live with him. So first off, that we're working on right now, we have Dominic, and he is a bit of a snob. You can see his traits and stuff once we get into that. And that's about all I'm gonna say about him, because we're gonna get into a lot more with the storytelling and stuff, because that's kind of, I'm a story nerd, so yeah. After Dominic, we have Camilla, who is a bit of a bitch, unfortunately. She is definitely looking out for herself more than anyone else at all. We have Chance, who is, so he's a teen. He is, I guess he's like starting to be kind of like a bit of like a pothead, like hanging out with the wrong crowd, causing trouble kind of kid, you know? Then we have the twins, Marie and Daryl. Marie is the definite brains of the operation, and Daryl is just like much more laid back, chill kind of skater kid. Definitely not as high energy and as high strung as Marie is. So that is our little vampire family that we have, and we're going to be, of course, doing the storytelling with them and everything, and kind of expanding quite a bit on this very, very basic information that I'm giving in this. But yeah, of course, be sure to watch on my Tumblr channel, my Twitter channel, and I think I might be starting like a new storytelling blog. I don't know. Does that seem like a good idea? Is that too much? I don't know. It's probably too much, but that's how I roll. So yeah, that is all I have for now. So I will shut up and let you watch the create-a-sim video, and I will see you soon.